I use Google to help me with answers. And I also can research for information. For example, if I search for some recipes, I can go make a cake. And I also search for answers. So I think Google is helpful.
Next, Google is undoubtedly something super duper useful to everyone in the world. You basically can learn everything about the world from there. What would happen to me if I didn't have Google? Well, life still goes on without Google. I will just have to go back to the human dictionary, my parents, my teachers, and all the adults. But I'll just have to tolerate with the impatient tone. I believe everyone can be a genius if they are good at using Google. Do you all agree with me?
One time I need to find the pictures of rabbit and turtle for my schoolwork. That's it. And then I just type for the pictures. That's it.
Google helps me search about a lot of animals. Sometimes teacher even uses Google to search up on science stuff. If Google didn't exist, I would not have learned about all this science. Thank you.